trapped some huge demons in the next room. I've been praying the doors will hold. They need to be killed, but they're too much for me. With you around, we might just beat these demons after all.
I must wait.
I can barely breathe down here.
Empty victory over a useless tool. You have only delayed your inevitable destruction. Your walls have grown no stronger. Our assault continues unabated. The stone will still be mine.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory, so Tyriel went to investigate. He said if you were to return, I should send you there.
I am losing control!
Soulstone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long? Our time grows short. We must... Can you feel the keep shuddering? Asmodan's siege weapons. Saving these walls will have meant nothing if they're reduced to rubble.
Indeed. I'll defend them.
We will not fail you, Seraph.
Thank you.
The keep is secure. Our fight continues in the battlefield, where Asmodan's war machines rain death on our soldiers.
Thank the gods you're here. You've got to destroy those ballistae. They're raining hell down upon us. We can't last much longer.
We couldn't hold on. There were just too many of them.
The end are losing hope. The demons' numbers seem endless. They come at all times, day or night, and no amount of casualties we inflict slows their advance. We need reinforcements. We need help.
That needs to recharge.
Leave me. It is too late. Take this. I have no use for it anymore.